refreshing to see that.
How do we respond to this question?
He said to be patient, to be consistent in your acts of goodness and obedience. You know, sometimes it comes time for us to fulfill some obligation. Like, next time, inshallah. Bukhara, inshallah, tomorrow. That's a lack of sabr. Why? Because you have to push yourself. That energy to push yourself is the same energy as sabr. It's that same source of energy. If you want to give it, if you want to add it to the periodic table of elements, it's its own element.
وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا Who said وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا? عَمِلَ صَالِحًا is amazing. Do it. But that's not what we're talking about. إيمان والعمل الصالح is what is required of you. I'm talking about something specific. إيمان and عمل الصالح is not alone, because a lot of people can have إيمان and they could have عمل صالح. Sometimes, sometimes not. I'm talking specifically about grounding yourself. Knowledge.
I lost my way, Lord. Left from your side when chasing this world.
The session with Sheikh Muhammad Iman was very good. Yeah, the session too is very good. Especially when he stressed about the patience and the knowledge. The important points that I need is very strong, and we should take that seriously.
One lesson that I think I would remember is about the two types of sabr that Sheikh mentioned, in which we have to be sabr in from preventing ourselves from doing maksiat, and we sabr in pushing ourselves in ta'ah in Allah, in Allah's path. This guy is very awesome. It goes in depth from each ayah in Surah Al-Qasas, and it gives us a whole view of how we can view the Surah Al-Qasas meaning. It's not just some face value, but it goes beyond that, the tafsir and the tadabbur of Sheikh. So I think everyone should go and listen to this class.
Inshallah, the topic is very amazing and interesting. And I really want to learn about how the complete story of Musa alayhi salam, the background of the Banu Israel and all that.
My second course that I'm attending with Al Maghrib Institute, mashallah, amazing course. I have gained so much out of this, especially as a university student. When I go through a lot of struggles, I keep questioning myself a lot about the struggles that I'm going through. But one of the main things, one of the most beautiful things that I gained out of this course was that the struggles that Musa alayhi salam teaches us a lot of solutions. And as a university student who goes through a lot of a struggle in terms of pursuing my degree, alhamdulillah, I gained a lot out of this. And the other important thing is the best solution towards our ummah were actually taught to us in this course, especially how to get back to our salah and get back to the Quran. My advice to everyone out there who have not attended Al Maghrib course is, if you want to learn something as a complete story or something completely in detail, Al Maghrib provides you the opportunity to do that. You sit in a classroom environment and you study everything in detail, in depth. Not just that, you get to interact with the Sheikh directly, and you get to ask him questions, you get to ask him any doubts that you have. The best part about this is, just like how you would study in school or university, you're having that same opportunity but to study the Deen of Allah. And that opportunity is special, that is given by Al Maghrib Institute. And Jazakumullah Khair for Al Maghrib Institute for providing us with that.